second prayer, we're going to say, Lord, bring our leaders to repentance. Bring all our people to repentance. Let this lead to revival. Destroy every opposition to the gospel. In the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and pray.